based on the bandpass beta target, we have to sketch the output voltage V0 faster frequency for given low-pass beta target. So this is low-pass beta target given. So firstly, we have to calculate the FC divided by 2 by RC. So resistor 1 kilo ohm, CS at 500 picofarad. So you substitute, so you can calculate the FC. V0 is how we write this equation. And then this equation is how we substitute the frequency from 10 kilohertz, 100 kilohertz to the 1 megahertz. Then you can plot the graph. So this is for the low-pass beta circuit. Similarly, this garden, this is a problem. So this is the high-pass beta given. So firstly, we calculate the FC by this equation. So the ABDB, we use this formula. Then we substitute. So FC is the cutoff frequency, so 1 by 2 by RC. So that we substitute the frequency from the 100 kilohertz, 200 hertz, 100 hertz, 200 hertz, 1 kilohertz, and the 10 kilohertz. We substitute. And then you can calculate the DB, and after that we can plot the graph. So this is the graph for this high-pass beta circuit.